is team 5, and we have Nazrat, Bo, and me. And the purpose of this project is to use geometric lines, line segments, rays, perpendicular lines, parallel lines, and intersecting lines to make a design, and our design is a bridge.
So now we're going to move on to the bottom of the bridge, and we have two sets of intersecting lines, and down here we have a line segment, and the shark fin represents an angle, and we have a boat, and there's an angle, and two sets of parallel lines. And then the man is made out of sets of parallel lines.
Now we're going to move on to the road and the cars. So on the road, we have a set of parallel lines. The rectangles are made out of two sets of parallel lines. The cars are made out of sets of parallel lines and angles.
Now we are going to move on to the ropes and pole. And the pole is parallel lines and the ropes are parallel. And then we use lines to make this figure. And they are two sets of parallel lines. And for the bird, we did angles and parallel lines.
Now we're going to move on to the sky. So we have a line segment, and over here we have the sun. And it's an octagon with four sets of angles. And over here we have the helicopter and an angle, which is made of sets of parallel lines and angle.
And that is the end of our geometric design.